Did you know that scientists once extracted actual protein from a 68-million-year-old T-Rex bone? In 2007, paleontologist Mary Schweitzer and her team made history by identifying collagen protein sequences in a fossilized T-Rex leg bone found in Montana. Using techniques usually reserved for cancer research, they managed to isolate 7 protein fragments, 3 of which closely match those found in modern chickens. This provided the first direct molecular evidence that birds are the living descendants of dinosaurs. Even more shocking, the discovery shattered a long-held belief that proteins couldn't survive fossilization for tens of millions of years. It marked a new era in paleontology, where ancient biomolecules could help us better understand the evolutionary tree of life. No, we still can't clone dinosaurs. DNA is too fragile. But this brings us one step closer to decoding the deep past. And as technology advances, who knows what other ancient secrets are waiting to be uncovered?